Michael Senich, one of the executive chefs here at the LongHorn Steakhouse, and I'm going to show you how to season one of our steaks.